This opportunity you have given us, this noonday, we praise you, Lord, for your love. Thank you, Lord, for coming and saving us. We thank you for this opportunity to gather here to glorify you for the blessings we are receiving, or for a tank for water, so that our kids, children will get water without a problem.
Okay, hello everyone. This is Daniel from Another Hope Children's Ministries in Wakiso Corner, and we are very, very excited to be here where we are at the International School of Missions. We have the pastor right beside me, and today this is where we're doing our water tank construction. It's the first time we've ever had a water tank construction going in a Bible school, so it is such a blessing. Of course, like we said, you know, in the community of Kabanga, there's a problem of water because water is so far off from where they are. Yet it's quite a number of students, and they do a lot of stuff here, and they stay here for the most time. So this will help them a great deal in solving the water problem and saving them from having to move far off to go bring water that they can use over here. So thanks very much, you guys, for coming here and working alongside us to make this a reality. We thank you, and may you be blessed.
Amen.
Hello everyone, my name is Mwanguzi Jonathan. I work with Another Hope Children's Ministries in Wakiso, Kona West. Right now I'm in Mukono District, Mpata Sub-County, Kabanga Village. We are the school called International School of Missions, and right here with me are some of the students of the school. We are glad that the water tank that was started a few weeks back is now done, and we are really grateful for Wujin and Maj Frank for the provision to see that the water tank stands. Sincere gratitude goes to Another Hope as well for choosing the National School of Missions to have this water tank and get provision for water. Thank you so much.
Mkwange Henry from International School of Missions. Together with the students, we want to thank for Mr. Eugene and Maggie and Another Hope for the great work what they have done to us to bring this water tank. Thank you so very much. We are very glad.